fearing you lost control. This was the one thing you didn't see coming, and no one would blame you though. If you cried in private, if you tried to hide it away, so no one knows, no one will see if you stop believing.
There's a place where fear has to face the God you know.